Swish. 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 Oh, 3 points.
No, ma.
So rude. So rude.
I can't believe that we're in high school.
Why?
I guess I thought it would feel more magical. Plus, I still don't have a boyfriend. I feel like guys don't like me.
That's not true. I like you.
You're my best friend.
Who needs them anyways? Let's go to our own world.
Cody, we're in high school. I really need to get a boyfriend.
What do you mean?
Well, you know Leo? I've talked to him a few times, and I really like him. And I'm gonna ask him to the dance.
When are you gonna ask him?
Soon. Are you going to that dance?
It's pretty stupid.
Would you maybe want to go with me?
Nah. What?
Are you sure?
I don't want to go to the dance with you. But we could hang out tonight if you want.
This place is pretty cool.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Cody, you shouldn't be here.
Why not? Are you meeting someone?
Thank you. was my first kiss. I can't believe it. You're my first kiss. Could you maybe tell me why you like me? I just can't believe it. That was my second kiss. So, since you like me, do you maybe want to go to the dance with me now?
We're hanging out right now. Right? Don't you like me?
I really, really like you.
You should lay down.
What?
Do you like me?
Please don't. Please.
Clara?
So you want to hang out tonight?
What? No, I don't.
You sure?
Are you serious? Why would I want to hang out with you again? How is that even hanging out?
Something to tell you. And at first, I thought it might be a bad time. But then, I remembered how you said if you had a boyfriend, things might be more magical, so...
Thank you for being my friend.
Thank you for being my friend.
I don't need a boyfriend, Cody.
Do you want to talk about what happened?
Can we just shut our eyes for now?
Of course.
You know I'll always be your friend, right?
I know.
And whenever you want to talk about it, I'll listen. You know that, right?